show you our voltage multiplier strainer kit. Order code is 36133. So this is the strainer kit, and this is the mimic diagram given here on the strainer kit. To perform the experiment, we will need a variac, single phase variac, multimeters, and this is the user manual. Manuals and patch cords are included in this kit. Our first experiment is to study full wave voltage doubler. For this, we are going to build this connection here. So first, connect A to H. And A to Q. Now connect E to F and L to J. Now we will connect the multimeter here, and we will connect one multimeter here and the second one across K and J. So we are connecting this multimeter here. This will show the DC current, and we are connecting another multimeter across K and J. This will show the output DC voltage. So here we will give AC input with the help of a variac, and at the output we will get DC voltage and current. So first connect this variac across the input terminal. Now first we will observe the input voltage. So here I am giving around 19 AC voltage. Now connect this across K and J. So we can see that this is the output DC voltage. This is almost double of what we are giving at the input terminal, and this is the current, that is output DC current. Our next experiment is half wave voltage doubler. So for this we are going to build this connection here. So first connect P to Q and P to R. Now connect E to L . Now we will connect the current meter here across B and K, and we will connect the multimeter that will count the voltage across K and L. So give input here . I have given the same amount of input as the previous experiment, and we can see this is the output DC voltage and this is the output DC current. Our next experiment is to study voltage tripler. For this we are going to build this connection here. So first connect A to H, then connect P to Q and P to R. Now connect E to F . Now we will connect L to J. We connect the multimeter that is going to count the DC current here across B and K, and we will connect the multimeter that will count the voltage around across K and J. So give the AC input here. The AC input is around 19, and we can see that the DC output DC voltage has almost tripled, and this is the DC current, that output DC current. Next experiment is to see voltage quadrupler. For this we are going to build this connection here. So first connect P to Q and P to R. Connect C to D and G to H. Now connect E to F and L to J. Now we are going to connect the multimeter that will count the current across B and K. Connect the positive terminal to B and the negative terminal to K, and we will connect the second multimeter that will count the voltage across K and J. Now connect the input . So here we can see that the voltage, the output DC voltage, is the 4 times of input AC voltage. Also you can check . This is the input AC voltage, that is almost around 15, and now connect this, select this to DC and connect this across K and J, and we can see that it is the 4 times the input voltage.